Angel News.
We're following multiple great news stories this hour, including the launch of an intercontinental ballistic missile by North Korea. Japanese defense officials say it flew for about an hour before plunging into the ocean off Japan. President Trump responded to the missile launch just a little while ago, saying North Korea, quote, is a situation we will handle. He was joined by Defense Secretary James Mattis, who said that the missile went higher than any previous one launched by the Kim Jong-un regime, indicating North Korea is getting closer to its goal of being able to strike anywhere in the world. And the president is praising the passage of the Senate's Republican tax overhaul bill by the Budget Committee, setting the stage for a full vote on the Senate floor. The president was up on Capitol Hill to pressure Republican holdouts.